truth, we didn't think we'd need you mercenaries at all. But, unfortunately, what we hoped was going to be a relatively bloodless eviction of the Federation from our homeland has become an impossibility.
Presidia, Cascadia's capital, is falling. This afternoon, the first fully-fledged Federation military units have come in from out of country to reinforce their garrisons here. Among them, a massive Federation naval fleet has secured a foothold in the capital. Independence Force Command planned this rebellion to have been timely enough to seize, hold, and place defensive positions in key territories within the country before their reinforcements came. Unfortunately, with the new wave of Federation reinforcements, Presidia's main urban centers have been lost, and we can't afford to lose any more manpower at the moment. A tactical retreat has been declared. Sicario, you, alongside other allied forces, will cover an immediate evacuation of our troops still holding out on the ground. By land, by air, and by sea, we are extracting from Presidia. Protect the evacuation moving out of the AO by raising hell and taking out any Federation units that are pressing on them. If we lose any more men, we might not be able to continue fighting against the Federation.
Presidia is where the fighting started in Cascadia. However, we refuse to have it be where it ends. Not like this. Hitman team, we expect much of you in this coming time.
Sicario. Seems like the tactical retreat is in full swing.
I never noticed how big this entire city was. It must be a nightmare down there.
I could have lived my entire life within those city limits. Give me the sky any day.
This is the evacuation defense units to anyone on this net. Please respond.
We've had heavy attacks along our evacuation routes and are in need of immediate assistance.
That's our number, Sicario.
Hitman team, Sicario is spread out over the AO, so you are our busy bodies.
Thanks to you, casualties sustained during the retreat were minimized. We've lost contact with our final units within Presidia, so we can only assume the worst. We just have to remember their sacrifice to cover our escape. During the evacuation, we airlifted some of our most experienced fighters, along with Federation defectors and civilians who wanted to join up with us after seeing what the Federation did to Presidia. We're at the brink right now, and losing the capital was a blow, but thanks to you, we can survive this. Stand by for your next op orders.